Newton's second law of motion states that acceleration is produced when a force acts on a mass. The greater the mass of the object, the greater the force required to accelerate the object. Little mass requires little force. Big mass requires big force.